Hi, welcome to Bear Talk Channel. Work out and keep yourself fit is really hard because you need to learn how to do that. You need to check the techniques and check your physique. And also, you need to keep all the things on track. And it's so easy to forget. So as a heavy Notion user, I use Notion to build a personal workout dashboard. And I put all the things on that dashboard relevant to me, relevant to my workout, and it works so good. So I would like to share that one with you. So if you're interested, keep watching. So at first I did get a workout log to use a table view in Notion to find out which day I work out or not, and then if I take rest or what types of the workout did I do, and also with some notes. But then I find, yeah, maybe it's not the best because sometimes I just forgot how to do that and I need to check the reference. So that I also build a workout library which find out all the relevant workout that I want to do. And also each of them will have a description or even just a video link so that I can jump to watch it on my laptop or tablet. But I do find it sometimes it's quite easy to learn that like this. If I want to follow the instructor, I just tap here. And then YouTube already set the right time for myself, so I can start to learn that. Yeah, and it's also quite helpful. But then I find, how can I keep the track of what I do and keep the progress and how I perform during this time? It's not that easy. But then I build a fit tracker so that I can keep all the things at this stage and also calculate how many calories that I eat and I like the workout record for that. But then I feel it's still not that interesting, that exciting to check. And with some iteration, I find this one, I built this workout dashboard of the year. So if you check my previous video, you might see this habit tracker, so that I use it for tracking my habit. And for the workout, I use this dashboard. So first, there are two Google Sheet documents that I bought from a personal training program. So it's really easy to use it to check my workouts and my diet and health and daily input daily calories. So the other one is for tracking my record. So yeah, I just use it, and Notion is just like a quick link that I can tab and go to. And the second part is the deck. So on the deck, I put something that relevant, some screenshot, like this one is how many weeks to get your six pack, so that I can see, oh, probably I will, if I follow the program, I will spend like 6 months or even 8 months. So to see some actual progress. So it's kind of like a reminder for myself. And the other one is something that I also took a screenshot and save it here. So this is the body weight percentage and also weight calculator. And then I find that my ideal weight is 68.3 kg. So this is my goal, and I'm aiming to get 10% body fat. It's quite a ambitious goal, but yeah, I just put it here. And this is a funny part, because this part I just find Mr. Arnold is a really, you know, inspiring guy, so I just put it here. And also some numbers for myself, like my heartbeat for losing weight is around 126, so yeah, anytime when I do a cardio or workout, I can use my Apple Watch to track my heartbeat. And also, this is a daily suggested calories and daily aim calories. So I just put it here as a quick glance. Below that, that's the workout plan. It's also quite straightforward. Based on the different days, like day one, do some upper training, and day two, lower training, and if I able, just do cardio, like a 40 minutes walk. Yeah, nothing fancy. And yeah, I use a table in this dashboard to track it. And interesting part is the workout dock. So this one is when I'm doing some workout at home, I find what I need is just how many reps I need to do and which type of the workout that I need to do that day. So I just take a screenshot for the program that I'm taking and the name and also how many groups, how many reps, and like the rest time between each group. So that I just take a look at this, and because it's as a toggle, so I just expand them and to see all the information, and then pick up my dumbbell and start to training. And yeah, that's the most interesting part and most frequently checked part of this dashboard. And below is the photo, like I think would be good to take a photo of my front, side, and back, and to see how the performance going. And yeah, to be a little bit shame, I just put some photos here, yeah, to see how things go. And it's also because Notion has a mobile has an app, I just take a screenshot, take a photo and upload to my dashboard with the Notion app. So it's quite easy. And yeah, some weeks that I forgot to take photos, so yeah, recording this video is also a good reminder that I need to do that. And below is the reference. So those references are just the link that I can go and to check. And also this one could be a toggle or other things that I can keep things on track. Yeah, so this is my workout dashboard. And I think it's really easy to check and it's free as you're using Notion free plan. Also, it's customizable, and also if you want to some inspiring or motivation, you can put other quotes or things on that board as a visual board for your workout program. Yeah, so I think that is something really, really useful for me, and look forward to see the end of the year how it goes. Right, if you like this video, please hit the subscribe button and keep tuned so that you can see other videos. I hope you like it, and I'll see you in another one. Ciao.